Assalamualaikum, my name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. In this short 3ds Max tips video, I'm going to show you an alternative method of adding edges to the polygon model other than using cut tool. For those of you who already use 3ds Max for quite some time, you're probably already familiar with the cut tool and use this tool a lot in 3D modeling. And you probably already know that cut tool in 3ds Max is not that dependable. Sometimes it creates double vertices. Sometimes it cuts on the places where it shouldn't. All of this problem usually costs us additional time to fix geometry after the cut process. Well, there is a better solution than cut tool, and that is using the paint connect tool in the ribbon interface. In my experience using this tool, it never fails and always cut or creating edges without any problems. To use paint connect tool, first, you need an editable poly object. Open the ribbon interface, or also referred as graphite modeling tool in prior version of 3ds Max. Go to the modeling tab, edit, and choose paint connect in here. Now we're in paint connect mode. Notice the mouse cursor is changed to this precise sniper mode. Now if you click drag from edge to edge, it will draw new edges to where you touch the edges. Okay, now to draw an edge to a vertex, you can hold Ctrl. For example, from this edge to this vertex. Click drag in here. While holding the mouse button, press and hold Ctrl and move to the vertex, and it will create the edge to that vertex. If you want to create from vertex to vertex, keep holding Ctrl and click drag from here to here. And now we have a new edge connecting those vertices. So basically, paint connect will only draw from edges unless you press and hold the control button. Right click your mouse once to exit the paint connect mode. Okay, now because I use this paint connect a lot to replace the cut tool, I make it accessible via keyboard shortcut. I use the P key for the shortcut. Now originally, P is the default shortcut for changing the viewport to perspective. But because I don't change viewport to perspective view using shortcut that often and prefer using maximize minimize viewport method, so this is safe for my workflow. If you want to use other key for paint connect shortcut, then it's your choice. To add custom shortcut for paint connect, go to customize, customize user interface, keyboard. In the group, make sure it is set to main UI. And in category, make sure it is set to all command. Click anywhere in here and type paint quickly to find the paint connect command. Choose this paint connect. Type P in this box. Notice it is set by default for perspective view shortcut. Just click the sign button. Okay, now let's get back to our scene. Close the ribbon. To quickly access the paint connect, now we can simply press P and we can start drawing edges in our 3D model. That is all guys, I hope this short tutorial is useful to you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for a quick update of my future tutorials. Wassalamualaikum.